Brother Ajmal's second question was, if a woman usually has her monthly period for 7 days, and on the fifth day, there's no bleeding, there's no colored discharge, and she saw her purity, and her purity is recognized either by seeing the white thread-like discharge that comes pure and clean, no colors accompanying it, or total dryness. There's no white thread-like discharge, but there is no other type of colored discharge. Once she sees this, and this is for half a day, in this case, she may take ghusl and perform her prayer. She doesn't have to wait until the seventh day, because what counts is the flow of the blood. And here the flow of blood has stopped for half a day, or for that is 12 hours, and she can take ghusl and pray without any problem. Does she need to change or wash the clothes? No. If there are no stains of blood on her clothes, the same clothes she can wear over and over again without any problem.